His Spirit and His love. Let Him fill your heart and satisfy your soul. Oh, let Him have the things that hold you, and His Spirit, like a dove, will descend upon your life and make you whole. Your hearts are filled with joy. Lift your hands in sweet surrender to His name. Oh, give Him all your tears and sadness. Give Him all your years of pain. And you'll enter into life in Jesus' name.
And let God love me.
I need to be still and let God love me. I need to be still and let God love me. When this old world starts to push and shove me, I need to be still and let God love me.
It was hardly worth his while to waste much time on the old violin, but he held it up with a smile. It sure ain't much, but it's all we got left. I guess we ought to sell it too. Now who's got the bid on this old violin? Just one more and we'll be through.
$1 one gun, and who'll make it two?
Only $2, who'll make it three? $3 twice, now that's a good price, but who's got a bid for me? Raise up your hand and don't wait any longer, the auction's about to end. Who's got four? Just $1 more to bid on this old violin. Oh, well, the air was hot and the people stood round as the sun was setting low. From the back of the crowd, a gray-haired man came forward and picked up the bow. He wiped the dust from the old violin and tightened up the strings. Then he played out a melody pure and sweet, as sweet as the angels sing. And then the music stopped, and the auctioneer, with a voice that was quite low, he said, "What is my bid for this old violin?" Then he held it up with the bow, cried out, "One, give me 1,000, who'll make it two? Only 2,000, who'll make it three? 3,000 twice, now that's a good price, but who's got a bid for me?" The people called out, "What made the change? We don't understand." Then the auctioneer stopped, and he said with a smile, "It was the touch of the master's hand." Now you know many a man with a life out of tune is battered and scarred with sin, and he's auctioned cheap to a thankless world, much like the old violin. Oh, then the master comes, and the foolish crowd, they never understand the worth of a soul and the change that's wrought just by the touch of the master's hand. Then he cried out, "One, give me 1,000, who'll make it two? Only 2,000, who'll make it three? 3,000 twice, now that's a good price, but who's got a bid for me?" The people called out, "What made the change? We don't understand." Then the auctioneer stopped, and he said with a smile, "It was the touch of the master's hand. It was the touch of the master's hand. It was the touch of the master's hand." The chimes of time ring out the news, another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Was that someone you? You may have longed for added strength, your courage be disheartened, for I bring hope for you. It is no secret what God can do.
you'll never walk alone. Always feel at home wherever you may roam. There is no God that can conquer you while God is on your side. Just take him at his promise. Don't run away what God can do. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And difference you've made in my life. What a difference you've made in my life. You're my sunshine day and night. Oh, what a difference you've made in my life. Love to me was just a word in a song that had been way overused. But now I've joined in the singing, 'cause you've shown me love's true meaning. That's why I want to spread the news. What a difference you've made in my life. What a difference you've made in my life. You're my sunshine day. What a difference you made in my life. Oh, you're my sunshine day and night. Oh, what a difference you made. What a difference you've made in my life. You're my sunshine day and night. Oh, what a difference you've made in my life.
You know, a lot of people come up and ask me, they say, what is that difference about you that I can't understand? And I say, well, that difference is Jesus. And then I go on to explain to them how Jesus has changed my life and has made a great difference in my life. And I also tell them the same difference that they see in my life, or the same change, they can have it too. And he'll give them everything that he's given to me, because only he can make that big difference.
What a...
saw the stones in their hands. Stephen knew his words had cut their hearts. He knew their plans. But in that moment of no way out, Stephen never had. Just a stone's throw away. Heaven is just a stone's throw away. Can't you feel what I'm feeling? Can't you see the signs? They're waiting everywhere. They say it's almost.
lost time. But just like Stephen, full of faith, I will rest in those promises you made. Just like every soul set free, I know Jesus is waiting. Just a stone's throw away. Heaven is just a stone's throw away. Just a stone's throw away. Heaven is just a stone's throw. Don't throw your whole life away. Better get your house in order. It could take us to heaven today. Just a stone's throw away. Heaven is just a stone's throw away. Just a stone's throw. A stone's throw away.
Won't work for me. I gotta know.
my heart, who meets my every need. Oh, yes,
yes,
Lord, I'd rather believe in you. Oh, yes,
yes,
Lord, I'd rather believe in you. You've always kept your promises. Your love has never failed. That's why I know I'd rather believe. The motivator, the where can the victory be? But though the signs of troubled times are always tempting me, I'd rather trust in the good news that my Jesus said we leave. Oh, yes,
you'll find his eyes.
receive him and all of your darkness will end. Within your heart he'll in the Father's house today. Lots of food on the table, and no one is turned away. There is singing and laughter as the hours pass by. Comes a singing as the Father sadly cries. My house is full, but my field is empty. My children all want to stay around my table, but so few want to work in my field. So few want to work in my field. Push away from the table, look out through the window pane, just beyond the house of plenty lies a field of golden grain, and it's wide unto harvest, but the reaper, where are they in the house? Oh, can't the children hear the Father sadly say, oh! my feet. You know, in the Bible it says, the harvest truly is plenteous, but the laborers are few. Pray ye therefore the Lord of the harvest, that he will send forth laborers into his harvest. Who will go and work